I'd like to talk to you about some differences in the gillnet and the gillnet web itself. There's several different types out there, or kinds. This one is a 4.5 inch, and the way you measure it is stretch one diamond knot to knot and measure the distance between these two points. This is 4.5 inch, and this is the largest that's allowed to fish here in Alaska. This one is 3.5 inch. Stretched knot to knot from here to here. So these diamonds or squares are a lot smaller than the 4.5 inch. Some people say, well, why would you fish one or the other? Well, this one is going to be way more sticky with fish. The fish are going to hit it. The net's going to collapse around them. They're going to get stuck trying to turn out of it. They're going to get caught with their gills and their pectoral fins a lot easier than the 3.5 inch. The problem is if you catch multiple fish in it, and these fish get down in the bottom, and you get a fish in each corner and they go like this, they're a lot harder to get out. You caught two fish, take your time, you'll get them out just fine. But some people want to dump the fish out and get right back in the water. That's where the 3.5 inch comes in handier, because it doesn't stick the fish in the web nearly as bad as what the 4.5 inch does. So when you go to buy a web, think about how you fish and where you're fishing and what web works the best for you. Thank you.